They took us to high schools with regular kids and had us parade around in our two lines. We would have to go on stage and perform, telling our darkest secrets and doing anti-DRUGS skits. In some of the schools, we weren't allowed to talk about God, so we had to do our exact routines with an underlying spiritual theme, which was slightly less embarrassing, but still pretty mortifying to be in a regular high school in my uniform and no makeup. Our reward was usually some type of fast food.